माई डियर किड्स, वेलकम बैक टू अवर EVS क्लास। हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड फाइन। किड्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट आवर नेशन, राइट? वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट आवर नेशन। इन दिस सेशन वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट फेस्टिवल्स। Festivals. What is spelling of festival? Yes, FESTIVAL. Festival. Okay? India is known to be a country of festivals. In our country, we celebrate many festivals and special days. Festivals are times for good food, nice clothes, fun and enjoyment with family and loved ones, right? Let us see how many types of festivals we celebrate. National festivals. Some festivals are very special days for our country. They are known as national festivals. India celebrates three national festivals. Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. Independence Day, Republic Day, and Gandhi Jayanti. Very good. Independence Day is celebrated throughout India and in every corner of the country on 15th August every year. Independence Day is celebrated throughout India and in every corner of the country on 15th August every year. On the midnight of August 15th, 1947, India became an independent country from British rule. Okay? Republic Day. Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January every year. 26th January. Selavali, Republic Day is celebrated on 26th January. Independence Day, 15th August. Good. Now, Gandhi Jayanti. Gandhi Jayanti. On 2nd October, every year the nation pays homage to Mahatma Gandhi, popularly known as the father of the nation, who played a significant role in India's freedom movement. Who is the father of our nation? Say loudly. Yes, Mahatma Gandhi. He was born on 2nd October 1869 at Gujarat. Okay? He was born on 2nd October 1869, 2nd October 1869 at Porbandar in Gujarat. Okay. The day has been declared as a national holiday. Okay. Independence Day, Republic Day and Gandhi Jayanti. These are national holidays. Okay, my dear kids. Now let's see some religious festivals. Okay. Religious festivals. Some festivals are special to a particular religion. Okay. Some festivals are special to a particular religion. They are known as religious festivals. Such as Holi, Diwali, Christmas, then Dasara, etc. Okay? Holi. Holi is a popular festival. It is celebrated every year in different parts of the country. It usually falls on the full moon day in the month of Falgun, which is in the month of March. People throw colored water and smear colors on one another. आप लोग भी तो खेलते हैं होली के टाइम में जो कलर्स है फैमिली के साथ खेलते हैं ना और फ्रेंड्स के साथ भी आप लोग खेलते हैं कलर्स डालते हैं ना यस उसी दिन आप लोग क्या क्या स्वीट्स स्पेशली बनाते हैं गुजिया और स्पेशल स्वीट्स भी बना लेते हो घर पर राइट यस होली सिंबलाइज ब्रदरहुड स्पेशल ईटेबल्स लाइक गुजिया एंड स्वीट्स आर प्रिपेयर्ड एंड एक्सचेंज ऑन दिस ओकेजन सी द नेक्स्ट वन Dasara. Dasara is a popular festival celebrated by Hindus all over India. Dasara is a popular festival celebrated by Hindus all over India. It is also known as Vijaya Dashmi. It is believed that on this day, Lord Ram killed the King Ravana. Okay. Diwali or Deepavali is a festival of lights. Festival of lights. It is believed that on this day Lord Rama came back to Ayodhya along with his wife Sita. Okay? Rangolis are made on the entrance to welcome Lakshmi Devi, right? And people illuminate their houses with diya, then and candles, right? उसी दिन हम लोग घर पे diya जलाते हैं ना? Yes. Now let's see the next one. Christmas. Christmas is celebrated on the 25th of December by the Christians. Jesus Christ was born on this day. On this occasion, prayers are held in churches all over the country. People decorate their houses and put up Christmas trees, stars, okay? And children wait for Santa Claus to bring gifts for them at night. Okay, now see. Eid. Eid is a festival celebrated by the Muslims after the end of the holy month of Ramzan. Ramzan is the 9th month of the Islamic calendar. Okay, it is a festival celebrated by the Muslims after the end of the holy month of Ramzan. Okay. Gurpurab is a festival celebrated by the Sikhs to mark the birth of Guru Nanak Sahib. Okay, now see the next one. Raksha Bandhan. Raksha Bandhan is a festival for brothers and sisters. The sisters tie a rakhi on their brother's wrist. Okay? Raksha Bandhan is a festival for brothers and sisters. Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is an important festival celebrated in Maharashtra. It lasts for 10 days. People make beautiful idols of Lord Ganesha and worship them for 9 days. जो गणेश चतुर्थी हम लोग किसका बर्थडे सेलिब्रेट करते हैं गणेशा's बर्थडे सो किड्स दिस आर सम ऑफ रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल्स होली दिवाली देन गणेश चतुर्थी और रक्षाबंधन ईद क्रिसमस ओके Okay, now it's our coloring time.
Kids, join the dots on the right-hand side pattern to make a rabbit as shown on the left-hand side pattern at page number 23 from our drawing book. Okay? And send it to your class teacher. Okay, my dear kids? Bye-bye. Take care.